How about you? What's your favorite town?
I haven't lived in many.
Oh, yeah.
My Mississauga.
All right.
Like Churchill Meadows, or is it?
I want you to know about
it. I also live in Mexico. I do really enjoy Mexico. Because I live very close to Mexico.
I like it.
It's so
fun.
It's so slightly fun. I like just going and visiting the village for once in a while.
I've never been there.
It's a nice facility, yeah. It's really. Have you seen any of the like bike racing tracks?
Well, I've seen them in person in Montreal, but I'm not here.
Yeah, they're very. Like, this is probably. Like, that one was built for the fan games, right? Because there wasn't one in Canada that was. So intimidating.
And they're straight up, aren't they?
Yeah, they're very strict also about who gets them, if you, how you can use them, when you can use them, how you can use them. It's like a $400 course to be able to train and you have to be certified that you can ride on the path. It's dangerous. It goes so vertically, you have to maintain certain speed, you have to focus on your speed. It's very interesting. It's worth at least a motion. Yeah, Milton's very nice.
I'm right here.